called to do. We just live in life. And many of us, we're just surviving. We're not living, we're surviving. We're not living, we're just going through life haphazardly, trying to survive, trying to make it. That's why we'll go and take something from somebody. And then, you know, there was a time when you would take it, but now, man, you're going to take it and take your life. And I heard Jay-Z say, and then show up at the funeral and look your mama in the eye. Like, we ain't done nothing. Something is wrong. See, until we understand why we were born and our purpose, we will never become a better people. In the Quran, it says, remember the Lord said to his angels that he made man from black mud, but he shaped him. See, our problem is we don't want God to shape us. We're trying to shape ourselves. We don't want God to shape us. We want to shape ourselves because where we come from. That's why we struggling, trying to impress broke people. And wonder why we can't get nowhere. Because listen to me, because we grew up having to go to school on the first day with problems. Because we grew up having to go to school on the first day with one new pair of shoes and a new shirt with some jeans that your mama put some starch to it and ironed the heck out of it. And you had that crease going all the way down the middle. And you didn't understand that times were just hard and she was just trying to do what she had to do because your daddy won't be. So she had to make ends meet, and because you crazy and didn't understand what it was that God was trying to call you to, now you got two children, and you ain't got no health insurance, and you ain't got no life insurance, but your child got 8 pair of shoes to go back to school with. You don't own a house, but you got everything. Amen. You got 4 or 5 cars that you spent $25,000 on that you don't realize in 4 years that same car will be $3,000.